It almost doesn't matter. Like, I could almost just not even make use of this, but I need the XP for my main guys. Oh, it seems so good. I didn't realize I could have comboed off of that, or I totally would have. Oh, come on. And he's like, ah, don't hurt me! Later chapters usually have more to do. Over-attack! Whack. Nothing. That's fine. Get the fuck out of here. Whoa, he hits so hard now.
Get thee hence. Oblivion awaits thee.
Oh, her shit talk is so good. Shut up, dude. You don't know what you're talking about. We're totally oh, never mind. We just killed the shit out of that dragon with, like, no effort at all. My bad. My stupid bowl cut made me unable to perceive the truth of the situation. Also, is he or is he not voice acted by the same human being who does every other child in every fucking Japanese media that is voice acted by, like... I guess it would be the same lady, almost certainly, but point being, that's that same fucking kid voice that you hear in everything.
To my side, my
We've been live for 4 hours now, guys.
I'll do my
Thank
best.
You for riding this ride with me. As always, if you haven't already, please do follow us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, blah, 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 and Twitch, obviously. And if you have the ability to share the posts that we make on www.facebook.com/MazMediasGaming, if you share those, I'd be highly appreciated. I would be highly appreciated. Shut up, Dylan. It would be highly appreciated. I'm gonna be a lot more active on Twitter, by the way, because I'm starting to get my political hackles up again. So I'll probably be making tweets about that. We might do some YouTube videos about things that are commonly discussed. Those will be much less funny, fun times and much more serious, like, ideological, philosophical, and political talk, which, you know, is a very different type of entertainment, but, so you can look forward to those. If there's anything particular you'd like to hear me talk about, whether it is political or gaming related or whatever, you can shoot me a direct message on Twitter or on Twitch or on Facebook or whatever, and I will definitely take it under consideration. See ya, Nigeler. Thank you for joining us as long as we did.
This won't be easy.
Firestorm! Ha!
Boom. Of course, absolutely, Doomlycan.
Did you think you could defeat me?
Perhaps we can have, like, a joint stream or something at some point, but if there's anything particular you want to hear me just fucking go off on somebody about, go ahead and, you know, shoot me a message or whatever. And, we can make that happen. Let me go backtrack here for 1 second, just to pick up these enemies over here. I'm pretty much just collecting XP for Irongrim. I think that's pretty much what we're looking to do here.
That was too easy. What's next?
Now we can go back. Slide under. Go here. Over and run right. One enemy in this room, I think. Go. Oh, that's an enemy, alright.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Cool, whatever. Again, whatever. Also, whatever. We will pass and store it alone because, like, I've yet to actually capitalize on it, but I'm pretty sure if you pass and do things properly, you can take multiple actions. Yeah, I don't really know why they're calling this mode hard. Other than the random unkillable monsters in the Cave of Oblivion, this has been pretty fucking easy so far. Oh. Yeah. Hey, dude. Kinda in my personal space there, aren't you?
We may be in trouble.
You're not in trouble, dude. Just cast the fucking Firestorm thing. Boom. Oh man, I actually didn't have to have one follow up there. He did it on his own for once. Well, he took the hit. Everybody else just evades these guys every time, basically. Oh, come on. That pissed me off. Do the fire breath thing. Has the invasion, unfortunately. So is this, like, are we gonna call this a win overall? This whole Throwback Thursday JRPG stream kind of thing? Like, is this something we should keep doing in the future? I'm feeling pretty good about it. Yeah. Definitely want to keep trying to build the viewership so we can have a more active chat. But,
we may be in trouble.
And now this is gonna go up on YouTube afterward as well. If you're gonna regularly be here, Tara, I might actually give you moderator status in the channel, just so you can do stuff, change the title and things like that. Ha! Oh, that noise is just lovely.
We're totally outmatched.
Can we not? Why is that happening? Okay, just reloading the save state fixed it. Helmet Scepter. Yeah, sorry for that. I know that was not super pleasant noise there, but... I'm not entirely sure why it happened. Gonna do one more Spirit Con just to see if we can maybe reveal Caves of Oblivion a second time. And go do something useful there. But probably not. I'm also gonna quickly post another tweet about this. Let's use the you, buddy. Romantic. So that seems fair. Man, he's getting pretty fucking high value, honestly. That's a pretty respectably high value. And obviously the rest is... I'll go ahead and give him first aid, I guess. Thanks, Sprite. Whoa. This is a bunch of stuff. Sure, so we already figured that out. So one last thing I want to check is the list of fighting methods. Oops. Okay. Well, let's just go beat up some monsters here.